The boy saw a puddle of blood on the bed. He smelled it curiously. Yes, it was his sister's first menstruation. He rushed to wash his sister's underwear. Then he took off his own clothes, give his sister as a sanitary napkin, because he knew he couldn't let his parents see that his sister was mature. Otherwise, she would be sold to the supermarket owner as a child wife, because he was the son of the supermarket owner. He had already had a crush on his